We're saying goodbye to our very good friend, Mahe. So long, my friend. Let's do the joy on top.
Yeah. Just remember, everybody, be who you are in the world. Do the thing you're called to do. Don't believe anyone that tells you not to do it. Right?
You're an inspiration, man. I'm really glad to have met you.
Yeah.
For sure.
We didn't vlog much of Rome. And it's not because we weren't doing anything, it's because we were doing everything. And it was just, I mean, personally, it's my favorite stop so far. Anyway.
It's also mine, it's definitely my favorite so far. We're currently on a mission to find the best gelato in Roma.
Yeah, I've taken this.
And we keep being led, we keep asking strangers, and they keep telling us to go straight ahead.
We've been walking down the same street for like 15 minutes.
Is this it?
Yes, this is it.
Oh, we found it on camera. Perfect. So apparently this is the best ice cream in Rome. Let's see for ourselves. Sure. It's big.
Gelato.
Brodich.
Best ice cream in Rome, which means best ice cream in Italy, which means best ice cream in Europe, which means best ice cream in the world, which must mean best ice cream in the universe.
In the universe.
Yes.
Astro, you agree?
This is the great ice cream in Rome. And chips, and it's very cheap ice cream.
We didn't get to film it, obviously, but we just used the e-scooters around Rome and it was exhilarating, so much fun. We got a view of this as we did it. Yeah, we're back again. We have like 4 or 5 hours left in this city before we're on to Venezia. I'm also saying goodbye to our good friend Enzio. So long, thanks for being our good pal on this trip, man.
I hope we can see you the next time.
Yeah, there'll be a next time.
Yeah.
I got a feeling. Also, if you're watching Mahe, we have your stone. We found your stone. And I really hope we can get it back to you. Maybe one day we'll see you again and we can give it back, because we know how special it is to you. We're in Pisa.
Pisa, there's a tower.
All the towers here are straight so far. For the first time, we have to find a bus.
We got a bus to Florence.
So, but where? There are no buses here. We found it.
PZ stands for Pineapple Xylophone. No way. Pineapple Zap.
We haven't slept. Welcome to Matt and Ben Review Cities. Today's city, Pisa. Pisa has a nice train station with a clock on it. It has a nice fountain. And that's about all there is to say about Pisa. Tune in next episode for Florence. Welcome to Ben and Matt Review Cities Part 2. We're in Florence. You got 3 bags whenever you want. You got a dome and you got
Baleoni.
Overall, I would rate Florence 3 out of 5 leaning towers of Pisa. Up next, we will be reviewing Bologna. Bologna is good. It's where spaghetti bolognese comes from. It's really good. Best city you've ever been to in my life.
So we're in Venice, well, we think we're in Venice, and we want to get to the like postcard bit. So we asked this lady, who seemed very annoyed. I said, how do we get into Venice? Get on the train.
She was the customer service person.
Yeah, I was the customer service.
Yeah.
She goes, get on the train. Any train goes to Venice. So we just jumped on the first train that we found.
We're quite tired.
So tired.
And feeling quite cynical. And we don't know whether we're going to be able to get to Bulgaria.
Is that the Leaning Tower of Pisa right there? Are you kidding me? What's he doing here?
Pretty buildings, pretty buildings. Very nice place in Venice. Everything's pretty, everything's busy. I love Venice, yes I do.
I think he's in the water.
We are VENICE! Canal. We've gone down a street where nobody is because we want to...
You were wondering why nobody was here.
Because the streets are very busy and full of tourist markets, but what lies beyond? We took the advice of a Tuscan woman who we met in Paris, who filmed us when we were busking, who told us to get lost in this city to really appreciate it. And we are kind of lost now, wouldn't you say? Don't know where we are. We'd find our way, but... And yeah, now we know. Now we get it.
Yeah.
It's beautiful, beautiful, endless place. Away from the touristy parts, now it's just pure, majestic, wonderful place. So we approve of VENICE.
VENICE, good.
VENICE is VENICE. Sorry. We are having a lovely Venetian meal. We have a new friend by the name of Gita. Hello,
Gita. Hello. Hello from Singapore.
Hello from Singapore. And we're going to have delicious food. And that, I don't know. I didn't plan what I was going to say. Sorry. We have a new friend, though. Yay, friends. Cool. Ciao. What flavor have you got, Matt?
I got a vanilla. Not to be basic, but I just wanted to try Italian.
Pistachio.
Pistachio. I got, what did I get? Venetian cream and strawberry. Is it as good as the best one in Rome?
No, but it is good.
It's bloody good though.
Well, mine's good too!
I like your vlog voice. Here we are once again, setting up in the streets of Venezia. Let's see how it goes. We haven't seen any buskers in this whole city, and we may be about to find out why. We just got kicked off by police.
Again, Italy is the only place that we've been told off by the police. Stinkers.
And they said, they were nice about it. They were like, you guys aren't from here, so we have to have authorization. But if we are caught again, we'd get fined and they'd take our instruments
away. Our instrument. Fine us, fine, don't take our instruments.
Yeah, that's another level.
Gonna do when it finds me. I don't know what the bird is. Can someone tell me what the word is? I never learned much about birds at school, but now I know I was always the fool. Yeah. Is that a dove or is it a seagull? Is that love or something equal? Is that a dove or is it a seagull? Is that love or something equal? Why it's following me. What you gonna do when you find it? Should I trust my heart? Or should I trust my mind? Should I follow my gut? Or should I follow my eyes? Is that a dove or is it a seagull? Is that love or something equal? Is that a dove or is it a seagull? Is that love or something equal?
it dove, or is it a seagull? Is that a dove or something equal? Is that a dove, or is it a seagull? Is that a dove or something equal?
Okay, fine. Sorry.